to tell you the story.
Hi everyone, my name is Jaidyn Patridge. I'm a freshman volleyball player from Toledo, Ohio, and now I'm here at Defiance College. I want to let you in on a typical day in my life here at DC. I usually wake up to a late alarm, but don't tell my coach. And then I try to look fab for the day. I do my best to be out of the door around 7:45, but we all know how girls are. I'm always tweeting. Unfortunately, I'm one of those people who have an 8 a.m. first thing in the morning. But hey, you gotta do what you gotta do as a student athlete. It's nice to have my girls with me in class. They're the ones who always get me through the day. Then my favorite part of the day happens. Food! Once I'm done with my last class of the day, I head on over to volleyball practice. Or some weekdays, I have a game.
Being a student athlete, it takes a lot of like hard work and determination, but I'm getting by just fine so far. People call me J-Pat because, I don't know, it was just kind of a nickname. Like, people started calling me Jay, and then they're like Patty, and then J-Pat just kind of stuck. The volleyball girls do call me J-Pat on the sidelines when I'm serving. I'm like, go J-Pat! I'm like,
that's me. Baby on DC, DC!
Baby!
Ready in?
Yeah.
Good giant studying.
Thank you.
Little did I know this year that I joined a pretty smart team. Not only did the volleyball team win the conference championship last year, but they're also known around campus for having the best GPA. So by going to study tables for 5 hours a week, it really helps me stay on track for all of my classes.
Thanks for following me around for the day, but I have an 8 a.m. class tomorrow, so good night.